I think, so next is Betty with some results for us.
There's the election results. It was very encouraging to see the total number of individuals go up slightly, but the votes cast were greatly spread among the number of candidates that we had, which were all very, very great this time. Steve Feldman, Sylvie, and Dwayne are the new SC candidate members, and all of the amendments passed.